Hi there. I'm trying to kind of create a gingerbread house for my daughter. I'm an architect, as you know. I work normally on green buildings, not brown ones like this. At IFC, we have a green buildings program. 30% of all carbon emissions come from buildings. And that's likely to grow in emerging markets because they're still urbanizing and still growing. So my job is to talk to developers, hotel owners, hospital owners, all of these guys to build green. A lot of our developers were very scared when I talked green buildings to them, right? They would kind of go, ooh, you know, this is going to cost me a lot. It could actually be cost neutral, frankly. What is important is that there is nothing like a green building as such, right? What is appropriate, to be done in Kazakhstan and very different from the beach resorts in Cancun. So each of them is a very different context, been sort of trying to build a tool, very simple, easy to use tool that quickly tells you, you know, for your building, in your country, in your context, what difference does it make? We got a team together, we got more data, and we started to put this online. Once we had it online, and it's a platform, you should have a look, it's called edgebuildings.com, free of charge for anybody in the world to use. You could quickly take your house, you know, design of your house, you can put the location in, it tells you what is a likely energy consumption, water consumption, and tells you also what is a likely cost of running this project that you have as it is now. And then you can start looking at, okay, what if I change the glass? What if I change the lighting? Bang, 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 bang. It shows you what reduction you have and how much you would save in cost, in operating cost. And this has really been the game changer, right? Having the cost of doing these measures. Clients can benefit from saving the money as well as saving the planet at the same time. So we went an extra step. We created an EDGE certification system. Developers could then communicate with their end customers that they are green, that their homes are genuine, and with the World Bank branding behind it, it brought some, you know, credibility to the whole platform. So what happened is that banks started to get interested. For example, Bank Colombia in Colombia is offering a green finance, construction finance, with slightly lower interest rate. If the developers uses EDGE, within 6 months, Colombia really accelerated. Now there are 15,000 homes in the pipeline that are going green. So EDGE has become an industry standard now. A lot of governments provide an incentive because they acknowledge this to be a powerful way to scale up green buildings. Before, we used to do a very small amount of green building financing. But today, we are close to $5.5 billion of green building pipeline within IFC. But these gingerbread houses, we build them the same old way.